salt's a good size.
For like not even $8.
Yeah. I think this is like 200 baht.
What was it?
And it actually came with the tea and the apple juice is included. It's not separate.
I can't beat that. This street or one behind? As a, so it goes this way, and then there's like a little right at the end, like a cafe with like food, and it has like lots of trees and stuff like that, a big garden and stuff.
Like a little mini park?
Like garden. It's like so hidden. It's like a hidden gem. You just go in. Nobody ever sees it.
So you get
milk?
Yeah. So you get you get 2 cups of tea from that kettle. Or the teapot. What would you call it, a kettle or a teapot?
A teapot.
How much would I need if I wanted to convince my parents to invest in property in Thailand?
Yeah. I mean, you can find condos here for as low as like I think 1.5 million baht. So I think like depends what you want, right? But a simple one-bedroom condo you can get for, I think, under 2 mil, but like on the cheap side. So you're talking like 40 grand maybe. So, and then you can own it outright.
So 2 million baht would be $59,000, almost $60,000 for 2 million baht. So
what happens? Yes. Yeah, 40, 50. Yep. Something like that, 45.
Yeah, in Bangkok, I've seen, like, new condos. Like, not, like, on Sukhumvit, but, like, near Sukhumvit. And they're brand new. The basic ones, but they're still nice. They have guards, swimming pools, a gym, everything. They start at 1.2 million. So, what is that, one...
Let me see if I can hop on right in there.
So for 35, 36K, you can get a new condo, a new one-bedroom condo in Bangkok.
I have no idea, like, my phone and my VPN and stuff, I load, like, the Twitch app, and then I go, let's say, here, it just, like, closes, like, crashes.
Maybe you have to clear the cache.
Yeah, I'm gonna force a stop. You know, it didn't work yesterday when it didn't. It's fucked up. I'm thinking they're blocking my VPN or something. Because I'm VPN to Singapore all the time.
Really?
Yeah.
Why do you use a VPN?
No,
I don't. For anything, for my whole phone.
Oh, really?
I just block off everything. I don't trust shit here. Yeah, I mean, 35 is on the low side. but you could probably find a little bit more, like 45, like 1.6 million is reasonable. Hope you can hear me okay.